DVR114, how to set motion detection. Click on menu and select record. If you set the record mode to schedule, it then allows you to set what sort of mode it records in. By default, it comes in green. If you set the days that you want to record motion only and the time and the hours to red, see, on Sunday and Saturday you want to record motion only. There we go, done. Or if you wish, you can set them all to red and it only records motion detection. Once you've done that, click exit. That's done.